just on our way up to Rhino's Pass. Gonna do a walk up to Red Tarn and then up to Crinkle Crags and then up to Borfell. Crinkle Crags. Just coming up Dun Valley. Nice day as well. Nice and cool. Bridge. Just coming up to the valley.
Upper Duddon Valley.
Upper Duddon Valley, yeah.
It's like an amphitheatre.
Yeah, yeah.
I bet some climbers practice on that rock.
Yeah. There's Red Tarn, and then the pathway going up to Crinkle Crags up that way, up to the top in the clouds. Sun's out for the time being. Pike of Blisco up there, just at the base of Crinkle Crags, the pathway. Have a little breather, like a little tarn there. Some sort of bothy hut over there. See the Crinkle Crags a bit clearer now, the clouds have gone. There's that hut. These are all the bags that are airlifted up here. And the stone, all the flat stone for the path, and the guys, volunteers, lay them into the pathway. They just get dropped off by helicopter, just dumped by the side of the path, ready for laying. Yeah, this is where they've reached to. Yeah. Should probably carry on all the way back down to where they were. There was a few guys working a bit further down. Staked them. Yeah, what a view though from here. Crinkle Crags there. All right, it's for National Trust, guys. I wonder if anyone can use it. It's just temporary, I think. Just a base to get you safe from get your head down, leave this shed. Yeah, it does the job, like. Just keeps you out of the elements. Get your food cooked. Come on, Rube, out here. That's it, come on. Let's get back on path. Yeah, it's for the lads. Working on this path. If it turns worse, weather turns worse, lad, you can dive in there. Yeah. Little garden shed in the middle of nowhere. Those bloody sheep there. Tinkering on edge. Up with a view. See these last time I was up here. Went right along, and then I think that's Boar Fell. There, that's where I'm going. I think that's a path there. You see it? Just try and zoom in a bit. That's a path going up to it. Anyway, we'll try and go up there. There's Stickle Pike. Harrison Stickle. Yeah, some views up here today. Last time I couldn't see a thing, it was just clouds. Doing a bit of sunbathing. Keep going up that way, get to the top. I think that's the top of Crinkle Crags up there. Just on Crinkle Crags summit, I think it's Long Top. This time I can see. And that's a power station through there. And then heading on that path up to Boar Fell, the Scarfell Pike. That's a great slab. Not far off the summit now. Slab. waterfowl up there. There's a stickle pike, Pavey Ark, Harrison stickle. Whoa. That gives you an idea how big that slab is. Gives you an idea how big it is. Some people there on it. Right on the top of Borfell summit. That's where I came, down that way. Three tarns, over at Crinkle Crags, and then drop down to Rhino's Pass. Stunning views. Scarfell Pike. There, Scarfell. I think the guy was saying that they've built a hut on top. Someone on top of it. Scarfell Pike. Right, we'll have a look on thing. That's where I am. Fell. Try and get it with Scarfell in the background. Just cut out on that last bit, Terry. I'll zoom my camera in and have a look.
Yeah, I was saying I was about 40 metres from the edge of the tarn on the path.
I'll have a look on the camera. I'll sit down and steady it. But I'll be setting off in about 5 minutes. Right, I'll see if I can zoom in on Teddy. It's hard to try. I spotted him. Could be him. Too far for it to zoom good and proper.
Just on Borfell
summit. Got Scarfell behind me. There's the three tarns. Get a nice tent on there somewhere. Maybe an overnighter. Then you got a red tarn right over there. Just coming off Bowfell. It's quite a steep descent. Sort of drop down and then back up again. Let's put the camera away. Got a grey somewhat above. Bobby, that's where we're going, but we have to go up here, up and round, which is a struggle. It's a lot harder than I thought it would be. Legs are feeling it. It's on our way back, just coming up Crinkle Crags. Just come from over that way, Bowfell. That point at that peak there. That's where we were. And I am absolutely shattered. Just up and down, climbing. I've got this pack on me, this heavy pack. And I can feel it today. Just coming up to Long Top Summit on Crinkle Crags. On our way back, we've already been up here. Now we're back. Long Top Summit. Right, I'm not hanging about. I want to get back down. I think we have to drop down here. Come round. See some coming through clouds over there. Distracted it. Just in the middle of the crags. This is looking down into little Langdale Valley. Pavey Arc over there, and you've got Langdale looking down. Looks like a bit of a cave up there, going in there. I've noticed that on the way past. Up there. Anyway, we've got to climb this one, this last crag, one of the last one of the crinkles, and then back down, and then it's downhill all the way. Bit of cloud creeping down Harrison Stickle there. You can see it trailing off, off there, going down. Looking down Duddon Estuary way. Right, I'll see if Terry can hear me. Terry, can you hear me? Copy. Terry, copy. Might not be able to hear me because it's dropped down into the valley down there. Anyway, we'll get down. Or he's flat out. Right, I'll have a look at my battery on my phone because I've got the Map My Walk app and I don't want it running out. I'll have a look now. Right. So you've got 20%. I reckon I might get to that hut. And I'll try reconnecting it. I'll connect that thing. In here somewhere. Sure of it. This is it. Just a little battery thing. Cable going onto my phone. Just press this button. And that's it. Starts to charge. Nearly at the car. So you can see the green pod. There's a green pod.